This is the standard Yamaha head that came off this engine here. We decided just to try to see how much friction is involved into driving the overhead cams. So I'll just put the drill in here and see if we can rotate it. See how hard it was to get going. We have a bare head. Quite easy to turn over. It's the upper piston doing its. So that's the intake, compression, expansion, exhaust, back to intake. Pretty simple. You've got exhaust, intake, compression, expansion, exhaust, intake. Anyway.